Tori here with ToriToth.com, the place to be to create a home. Buyers will find irresistible. In this video, I wanted to show you a lighting technique I learned from HGTV stars Matthew Finlayson from The Stagers. Creating light and bright spaces is an important part of the home staging process and is a low-cost solution that can bring you a 299% return on investment, according to HomeGain's 2012 National Home Improvement Survey. And I talked about ways to lighten up your home in a previous video that you can go check out after this one. So one of the ways you can improve the quality of lighting in a room is to add table or floor lamps. But how many lamps do you need, and where exactly do you place the lamps? Well, the answer is Matthew Finlayson's The Triangulation Effect. Basically, in order to add drama to your design, you need to strategically place lamps around the room so that it is equally lit to maximize the space. The triangulation effect uses three sources of light to essentially create a triangle if you drew it out on a sketch like this. You can mix and match the lighting fixtures to create this triangle. And remember, the more light sources you have in a room, the more spacious it will appear to buyers. Test it out for yourself in a room in your home and make sure to tell me about it in the comments section below. For more home staging tips to get you one step closer to the closing table, be sure to visit our website at www.toritoth.com. And be sure to sign up for our free video series to learn techniques to begin staging your own home. That link is also below. Until next time, happy selling.